Hello guys, to this video I have to compare these two camera, the insta360 and the iPhone 14 Pro Max. So we have to start now the video for these two. And these are the photos taken from the Insta360 X3 and iPhone 14 Pro Max. all for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe my small YouTube channel. Goodbye and God bless all.